Hello, 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 and welcome to another one of my latest videos to come on my channel of November 2014. This is Ash, I hope you're keeping well, and tonight I'm going to be covering the Tamiya Morris Mini Cooper 1275S Rally. The kit is in the 1/24 scale, and this is the rally edition of the Morris Mini Cooper. And I have been after one of these, and I've managed to get round to getting hold of this kit. It is in the 1/24 scale, I do believe. I'll just grab the box. 67 Monte Carlo Rally winner. There's all your details on the sides. Part of the 1/24 scale sports car series. This is number 48 of several. Nice glossy lid. I do like the artist's artwork on the top of the box. But likewise, here's what we get inside. We've got two sprues and some decals in this first packet. We've got some real PVC rubber tyres, including two for the spare wheels that will go on the roof rack. This is for the engine detail and stuff, as well as the preformed chrome parts, so that's another two sprues. Another sprue for the interior of this Great British Classic, complete with all the seats. I do apologise for having it upside down there, but here is the roof, the bonnet, and all the other important things, including the floor pan of the car, as there is a separate exhaust that would go in there, I assume, as the Mini Coopers were front-wheel drive rather than rear-wheel drive. And last, but by no means least, the sleek-looking body shell. Unfortunately, in real life, I'd be a bit too tall to fit in a Mini Cooper. Well, the original version, as I'm over 6 feet tall, but that's another story. Here is two manuals. This one is in Japanese, which would be for Japanese users that build these kits. And Tamiya do put a lot of effort and detail into their kits, although this is the very first non-military kit from Tamiya that I've actually purchased, so I'm looking forward to building this. However, just to point out the instructions, fairly easy steps to follow, nothing too difficult or tricky. And also, it does give you some codes for the paints to use. And just checking the instructions, there is a total of 19 steps, so not too difficult to do. So I'll put this around probably a skill level 3 or something. But that concludes my introduction of the Tamiya Morris Mini Cooper 1275S rally car. I'm just going to put everything back together just so it's all nice and safe. As always, all feedback, both positive and constructive feedback, is most welcome. Have a good week or weekend. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned for another video coming soon. Bye for now.